Welcome back to Fable. This is part number 2 of Fable. And now, this guy's telling me to shoot all these beetles, and the other guy wants me to shoot all his stuff. Oh my god, these are so ugly beetles.
Oh, crap. Do you know what I have to do to hit those beetles? I'll remember this, kid.
That scares me.
That was a massacre. No mercy for the filthy buggers. That's all I like to see. And all my stock is still intact. Genius. Now I think about it, I wonder how those beetles got in there.
We have to find new ways to make some gold. We have to. What's the matter with you?
Oh, little ones. My situation.
Look at the door. Let's see you.
Words can't even begin to describe.
What do you want?
tomorrow, Mum. She's a
can't
bit
wait
scary.
To see what he can do. What are you doing? Get back in the house. I'm leaving, Mother. I'm going to marry the man I love. What? Oh, I love you.
Your mum like that.
Oh, now you're taking her side?
What? No.
Well, maybe you should marry her instead.
But you're my one true love. Without you, there are no stars and no moon in my night sky. Only the cold, crushing dark of your absence, my little dove.
Doing talking so much.
Hello, children.
I don't care about you. Yeah, who cares about you?
I'll come back for you. I promise.
Shut up! Oh my god, she's annoying. Yeah, who cares?
Excellent. Excellent. Hello, young lady.
Grand Dining Hall?
Oh, in the North Wing. Lord Lucian hasn't been in there since the tragic deaths of Lady Fairfax and Little Me.
Oh, I heard. That was so awful.
Yes, he misses the lieutenant.
So, where did he eat?
Actually, he takes most of his meals in his study. He's in there working all hours doing research.
What does he research?
Sorry, guys, this is all I could take right now. See you next time. Bye.